los.
Welcome, friends of Paulus Hector Mair Fencing. We are back on this channel now, and we have a new partner in our training. This is Felix. Felix will join us to some of the mounted fencing plates Paulus Hector Mair documented. Felix makes also therapy with household disabled
small
people.
Children.
So he's very kind and very smooth. And what we do especially slow because we want to figure out the technique and not to hit each other, and also to protect Felix. Because Felix is an older friend and he doesn't like to move fast. So now you will see the first and second part of mounted fencing of Paulus Hector Mair, with Christian, who usually tells everything.
Yeah. I'm infantry here.
But now he gives the infantry men. And so I think it's a 14 to 18 plates with mounted against infantry.
Yeah, and we have a variety of weapons, like the normal sword, like side sword, like a side sword and buckler against mounted fencing, and like halberd against the mounted fencer with a spear. So you will see a variety of weapons used, of course, with Felix and Fabian and me. So I think we will not give much explanations, but we do it very slow, so you can see what we do.
In general, the mounting fencing parts we've seen so far are not that complex than we know from man-to-man combat, because there is not so much counter and counter against counter. It's usually an attack and one counter. And because if you imagined, if we would do it full speed, there isn't just enough fencing time in this crossing for more. So, if you're interested, I think we will link the descriptions to the English description down below. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it and it makes you some happy time during Corona lockdown. Hope we can do some more during the next weeks.
Okay, so have fun.
Tore, geh da weg, bitte.